If f of x equals x squared minus 7x plus 4, determine f of 0, f of negative 3, and f of 2t. The numbers inside the parentheses represent x, so all you have to do is replace the x with the number inside the parentheses. So f of 0 equals 0 squared minus 7 times 0 plus 4, which equals to 4. The next one is f of negative 3, which equals to negative 3 squared minus 7 times negative 3 plus 4, which is 9 plus 21 plus 4, which gives us 34. And finally, f of 2t equals 2t squared times minus 7 times 2t plus 4, which is equal to 4t squared minus 14t plus 4.